Perfect. Let's try to ignore that noise.
Pierce, you heard of a place called Dot Connection?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Yeah, well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
Okay, so we need to go over there, but I want to go to Tobias because I need jam comms and shit like that.
Your ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced.
I love how if you're like if you're further than this point, like if you're further than the point where he drops his car off, he drops the car or motorbike right down here. It's hilarious. Like he drops it all the way down here, right at the wall.
In a world of new reality, we can rest up or we can stand to eat. That in this blessed age.
Hey, it's Bias. Did you like the MIBs?
I hope these are untraceable.
Are we good? We're good, right?
Yeah, we're good. Don't worry.
You and me are a lot alike, you know.
I don't know why people say that. Even if you are a likable person, why would you say it unless you want to scare them? I don't know, that's just my personal thought.
Hey, holy shit!
Drivers here suck. Trust me, I know, I'm familiar.
Okay, let's find this guy and get this over with.
Okay. Let's fix the contract then. I didn't know that annoying the potential victim would stop the crime, but
you're
okay.
You're gonna kill somebody! Default condition.
POS can make it easier for you. Simply sign in and
the Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here. Not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Bouncer, I need to get him out of the way.
Hello? Hello?
stupid Aiden, stop. God damn it.
My digital gallery made of underground art and music. I hope you all enjoy your listening.
I am Default. Welcome to my party.
Well then. Because Default sees the future, Pierce is too busy looking at the past. You have been chosen. Dot exclusive invitation connection. This night only. Alright. Your only winning move is not to play. This music is too loud. Pierce Aiden got his niece killed. Oh, that's rude.
Yeah, he's good. Look at that. He's hacked into the profiler system. He's toying with me. Go ahead. Keep it up, kid.
Got his niece killed. Default lives. Gonna bootstamp Pierce. Occupation, rebel with a cause. Can't catch a rat. Follow me. Who's that? Wait. It's Default. No, move your... Oh my god, you're an idiot. Hack Default server. God, who dresses you? Whoa. Holy shit. This is cool. Okay, oh boy.
Nice. Very clever.
So then... This guy is definitely clever, I can admit that. Hello. Professional hacker known as Default. Oh, I'm coming for you, man.
Default has left the building.
Oh, come on, let me move. But it's not letting me... Wow. That's a little shitty. Okay. Ubisoft. Yeah. That was bullshit. Okay, well, let's chase him. Oh, I can't use my gun.
Got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
Ah, damn it. Need a car. Oh, murder back.
Some kind of heavy duty scrambler running. Don't be surprised if your shit starts working. Don't try and take him out. We can't risk losing the data.
I'm losing him.
Lure him out. I'll track his signal.
Don't wait. Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
This is fucking bullshit. This game has so many ways you can lose if you're not prepared.
Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. So you can't do it no matter what. Okay.
Close enough.
Download the data.
You need to get closer. Alright, you stay close. Just like that. I can worm into his files and he won't even know. You're too far. It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this, Data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here.
This car is not suited for this kind of encounters. Must follow. Wasn't I just here? Oh my god.
Watch for the car.
It's bullshit how they don't let you start off with a car that's fast. It's RNG. It's literally RNG. And if you don't know what that means, it means random number generator. It means the things you can get are randomized.
This kid Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs use the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
A corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They use some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. A lot of secrets here. Blackmail shit. It just keeps on coming. What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family.
A digital trip. What you say? Fly.
Come on, Tifa. There you go.
Please tell me we got it all.
As far as I can tell, at least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
That sound, though. Wow. That sound.
I thought you want to know. I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can, because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
Ooh, we're famous. I'm trying to get out.
Hey, buddy. I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alston, the voice of the office, Brent Alston.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alston. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
Ooh, we're gonna save Nikki! Here we go. I'm glad to hear from Geordi again, to be honest. Little sister. All right, let's do this. This one might take a little while to complete because I want to see if I can do something and then I want to see if I can do something else.
I found Nikki, finally. Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move
carefully.
Well,
that's saying a lot.
He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
My headphones are coming apart. No! Not now! We're gonna save Nikki, my headphones are coming apart.
Now watch yourself in there. Says here the joint's hiring fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there.
Just then, I was saying how I wanted to do it a certain way. But I was gonna try to lead Nikki out because that's what she meant to do. But I wanna kill everyone. I just wanna take everyone out.
Okay, that's weird.
Seriously?
Watch out, I'm covering you.
Are you kidding me? I didn't know someone was there.
Now watch yourself in there. Says here the joint's hired fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there.
I need to find a way up. Oh! liked.
Identify yourself.
Damn it. Okay. I can tell this is gonna be hard.
Now watch yourself in there. Says here the joint's hired fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there.
Oh, there's Nikki. Amateur Kawaii Subrette. Event planner, that's her occupation.
Nikki, it's me.
Aiden! Oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. You're gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns. I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step.
Oh boy. Yeah, this is the bit I'm terrible at because there are so many people.
Breathing. The guy I shot, I think he was still breathing. Should we maybe call 911?
What's going on here?
Move it.
I haven't shot a gun since hunting with Dad. That was just stupid rabbits.
Go, quickly.
What if I killed him? I think I killed that guy. I didn't mean to. It just went off.
Okay, move. Run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back.
Cool. Did it.
You started to bore me, man. Come on back.
That's right. Oh, well.
All right. You're in the clear. But we need to get you and Jax out of town.
Jax is okay. Oh, God. He said you were dead. He said he'd kill me.
Target has a gun.
Where's Jax? I need to
get him
now.
Take this guy out.
Going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jax, stay low, and no phones. Don't even let him use his tablet until this is over.
Whatever this is, Aiden, please.
Oh my God, you're kidding me. That fucking son of a bitch. Guide Nikki to a car, escape the area. No, I'm killing everyone. I'm killing every lost soul.
hell's going on?
Oh, I brought him over here somehow. Turn around. Finishing touch. Nope, I can't shoot him from here. Because he's bloody stuck over there. There we go. That wasn't as dramatic as I hoped it would be, but it suited it. So yeah, don't go to the back of the area and start trying to kill everyone silently. Go to the front of the area. It really helps. There we go. Little sister, stop the noise. Shush.
You think Nikki's safe? You think this is over?
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Eden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
Well, the cops aren't after me yet, so...
I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. And try to pack light, only bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
Okay, where are you? You're way over here. Okay. Yeah, this is Yolanda's house, isn't it? Someone actually say not my car as if I stole that car even though they went in it. Wow. In the past. Ah, nope. Okay, Cthulhu enthusiast.
I worked so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Old damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
Let's do this.
All units, be advised, air support is inbound.
Let's flush them out.
Jax, keep your head down. Aiden,
whoa.
Watch out!
It's fine.
Aiden! Those are the police.
We've got a high-powered patrol car in pursuit of
suspects. Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we?
Oh,
it's you.
Oh, she didn't know?
You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
She didn't know? Oh, come on. What's with all this trees hitting me?
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Wow. Trees, guys. Trees. Trees. That's all I have to say. Trees. Trees, 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 trees. Trees, trees, trees. Trees.
Squad to air support. Unknown suspect on the move. Track location and report back.
Jax, keep your head down. Aiden, those are the police.
Copy that.
I know.
A high-powered patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell.
How? How? That's my question. How?
Copy that. Suspect on the run. Air units on the way.
Jax, keep your head down.
You're kidding me, right?
Aiden, those are the police.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has
been
dispatched
after the suspect. Why are we running from
the police?
They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it?
Shut up.
You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
Oh, I get it. Okay. Let me try something.
Everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you?
Okay, that's better.
Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
You may be hiding out in the parking lot. We'll take a look.
I guess this is what happens when you try taking a normal way out.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Aiden, watch out!
It's fine. I got this.
All right, where are we going? Ah, Pawnee.
There used to be an ice cream shop near here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
Oh, come on, look at me.
It's over. For you guys.
But not for you.
Yeah, not for me.
It's okay, Jax. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you? And you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. And your friends were gross. I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you walked me around, but... eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
I wouldn't want you to anyway. I'm about to go kill some motherfuckers.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
Fucking hell. Ghosts of the past. Now it's time to do some real hurt. And not just to the ears.